Today we'll be making bioplastic. Milk will be mixing, and I, Cashel, will be telling facts.
So that was 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, although the label says 1 teaspoon. Next is 4 tablespoons of water. Then 1 teaspoon of glycerin. It's very sticky.
Glycerin and all the other ingredients poses no health hazard or are completely safe.
I'll be needing these chopsticks to get the rest of the glycerin out. One teaspoon of vinegar is the last ingredient to add. Now I'll be mixing this up and I'll turn on the heat. I'm gonna stir this until it becomes clear and it bubbles up like it's boiling. It'll also be jelly and sticky.
Why are we making this? Well, because we believe that bioplastics will be the future plastic and will help the environment. And 100,000 sea animals die from plastic. Approximately 1 million seabirds die from them too, according to Ocean Crusaders and National Geographic. Bioplastics will eliminate these deaths from using the process of hydrolyzing, which will degrade the plastic. The production of the bioplastics will use 65% less energy than when people use normal oil-based plastics. They also use 68% fewer greenhouse gases than oil-based plastics. So that's why we'll be using these, that's why we'll be making these bioplastics.
So now the mixture is getting clear and it's kind of bubbling. It's also kind of jelly now.
And you also may try this by yourself and make many things by yourself too.
It's almost done cooking. So now I took it off the heat and I'm going to pour it on this aluminum foil.
Bye. Hope you liked this video of our bioplastics.